respected audience and dear fellows, assalamu alaikum to all. The title of my humble speech is the role of Dr. Allama Muhammad Iqbal and the foundation of Pakistan. We cannot deny that the history of India is filled with cruelties and hardships for the Muslims. We know that Hindus were larger in numbers. They always try to commit any type of cruelty against the Muslims of India. They try to destroy the economy, the business, the trade, the education, even their beliefs also. Respected audience, it is said when such circumstances created, Allah Almighty grants all personalities like Dr. Allama Muhammad Iqbal. These are the personalities who built the nation, who made the nation, who handled the delights of the nation by their hands and by having strong beliefs on khudi ko kar buland itna ke har taqdeer se pehle ke khuda bande se khud puche bata teri raza kya hai. Respected audience, and the actions are deep in this material is strict words. Start with thinking, and the first thinking or idea comes in our mind when we convert our wish into determination. Allah Almighty grants us vision, physical and mental power to fulfill our wish and approach in our life. Nigah buland sukhan dil nawaz ja pursos, nigah buland sukhan dil nawaz ja pursos, yahi hai rakhte safar mere karma ke liye. Respected audience, some people says Allama Iqbal is the poet of East and some says he is the poet of Muslims. But view of at my point, he is such a greatest poet who must be called a poet of humanity. At the end of my speech, I want to say that there are two main sources of Allama Iqbal's dignity to gaining heights of words in his poetry. The number one is the Holy Quran, and the number two is that his deep love in the Holy Prophet. Respected audience, in some verses of Allama Iqbal says, वो मोजिस थे जमाने में मुसलमान होकर तुम खौर हुए तारीख कुरान होकर की मोहम्मद से वफा तूने तो हम तेरे हैं, ये जहां चीज है क्या लौह कलम तेरे है. थैंक्स.